So today I'll be doing the three marker challenge, which is where you blindly take three markers out of a bucket full of markers. You might have heard of it. Also, you may notice that there's something slightly different about this video. It's the fact that I am talking to you, which is really scary and really weird. But I am, so yeah, enjoy. For this challenge, I used the KOI coloring brushes, which work very nicely, but to smooth the colors out, I also opted to use a blender from the same brand. I didn't think that would count as an extra color. The colors that I picked were a salmon pink, lilac, and cool gray. I really did so blindly. I know my face is not on camera, but I promise I did. And they ended up working pretty well together. So that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know in the comments down below what you thought of it.